AmCham Denmark is part of the global AmCham network present in more than 100 countries and is accredited by the U.S. Chamber of Commerce in Washington, D.C. The Chamber was founded in 1999 by a group of 30 committed companies with a vision to create a business network supporting trade and investment between the U.S. and Denmark. Today, the Chamber has more than 250 members, consisting of American, Danish, and foreign-owned businesses.
Well, AmCham has a unique role to play as more or less a common denominator of a group of companies and individuals that otherwise would not be connected here in Denmark. So via AmCham, companies and individuals can come together, talk about issues, common problems, and find common solutions.
Moving to any country is a challenge for an expat, but what's great is to be speaking to people that have done it before, have trodden the path ahead of you, and to see how they've settled in and what they can teach you about living here in Denmark.
Well, AmCham helped us a lot in Denmark, and we look to AmCham to help us understand the local culture and how to do business here.
Since the beginning, AmCham has had a strong and enduring collaboration with the U.S. Embassy in Denmark, which has helped to expand the network and the access for its members.
I think the value of membership for the price paid is very, very high.
You get access to politicians, to key business leaders, simply because you're a member of AmCham.
It really started in 2005, once we'd reached our critical mass. And we really had to ask ourselves at that point, why are we here? What's our mission? What's our vision? And that's when we really started looking at who is the voice of international business in Denmark and who speaks out on behalf of these great companies.
I think AmCham provides incredible support to make sure that many of our needs in the political realm, in the economic realm, and in the commercial realm are heard and understood here in Denmark.
In today's global economy, companies have to constantly justify their expenses, so it's important that Denmark remains competitive with other countries in the region and around the world.
The issue AmCham is working on that's very important for my business is the foreign direct investment. As we have to argue and justify investments here on a daily basis, it's very important that we have a voice in that area.
So AmCham has really done a great job highlighting what companies from outside of Denmark bring to Denmark in terms of skills, in terms of technology, in terms of global presence and knowledge being brought into the country.
Utilizing committees, surveys, events, and the media, AmCham communicates consistently with the membership in order to stay in sync with the needs of the business community.
Our members are the chamber. Therefore, we encourage a two-way dialogue.
It's important to get involved because if you don't say something, nothing happens.
As I reflect on the past 15 years, I believe AmCham is stronger than ever, fueled by experience and by our engaged members. And we don't work alone. By working closely together with our fantastic partner organizations, we become a united front and can extend the reach of our voice.
They are really making a great effort in promoting the challenges, but also the opportunities that are available for international companies.
Well, since joining AmCham in 2001, I've had a truly unique opportunity to work with some fantastic individuals. Together, we've been able to grow this organization and bring it to the level of success we have, and it's been a true honor and privilege to be able to work with people of this caliber.
A word that describes AmCham? Proactive.
In the future, AmCham will continue its commitment to ensuring that Denmark remains competitive in the global marketplace and that its member companies find value and relevance year after year.